How is it possible there were other humans here before us? It makes no sense. It means that we are not the first to go where no man has gone before.
Jakob always said, simplicity doesn't need to be greased. At least, I think that's what he was saying. Anything I can do for you? Savages sure did a number on them. I took a closer look at those vehicles. Never seen weaponry like that before.
Didn't do these people any good.
Yeah. Might do us some, though.
What are you thinking?
Maybe the main forest broke off when they were attacked. You can salvage some of their tech. I think I can cobble together something that'll pack a punch.
You can do that?
Old man might have taught me a thing or two that stuck.
Yeah, I could be proud. I'll have a look around.
It'll be a while before I can get used to him not being here. I can still hear him complaining that I'm pulling on the clutch too hard.
How did those people in the trucks get their hands on working fusion cells? It's not possible.
Zahidi, how badly do you need that antenna?
Well, to be honest, I've been having some problems pinpointing the signal since we entered the desert. I've just been guiding us on best guesses. But with proper equipment, I
get it. We need it. I'll radio when I've cleared the way. This is definitely a military outpost, but I don't recognize the insignia. At least, it's obvious now where those feral aliens got their weapons from.
It has to make you wonder. If we had enemies like these ferals on our side of the gate, would we have been too busy to start fighting each other?
Well, wouldn't that have been sweet?
Well, this should be interesting. Count me in.
Thank you.
Hey, there's a pile of reports here.
You're kidding. From the people who were here. What's in them?
It looks like they encountered the same hostile natives as we did. They called them Ferals. They established this fort as a base to send out scouting parties, trying to track the Ferals down. But eventually, the Ferals found them.
Doesn't look like anyone survived.
The name Munroy appears a lot. I think he was their leader.
Munroy?
Okay, Zahidi, the path is clear. Waiting for your arrival. Got company. Here they come. Zahedi, I think that was the last of them. They attempted an ambush, but the outpost is secure.
Try and keep it that way this time, please.
Hear that? It's a digital relay device. What the hell is it supposed to be relaying?
Our signal.
Our signal? Was them? But how was it playing when I landed? How is that even possible?
It's not. It's not possible. Only one interstellar ship ever left Earth. Ours.
Then who were they?
Doesn't matter. Those coordinates. We find them, we plug in, and we contact the damn Flores.
Ready to go on your word, boss.